Zodiacs, welcome back to Zodiac Games. I'm Aries, and we are continuing on where we left
Hey,
off.
there's a switch.
Oh, in Uncharted 2, and essentially that means, well, we got
Gotta
past the
get the hell out of
statue,
here.
and we figured out that Schaefer killed his men because they got a sliver of the stone, which essentially I'm assuming drove them nuts, but. That's assumptions, and I don't really like assuming that. In all honesty. But yeah, so we heard a bunch of weird sounds in the last episode, and well, now we're gonna figure out what those sounds are, and probably die a few times. Because why not? Yep, there we go. Throws a finger. Use your words. No, put it down, put it down. Are they just stuck there? So I'm okay with that.
Attention! The elevator's down! Jump for it!
There we go.
I got
you. Ooh.
Okay, we made it.
Why would you say that?
We're almost out.
Oh, that'd be very bad if we fell. Damn.
You okay?
Well,
oh no.
Oh.
Tenzin. Versos. Bema.
As a kid.
Thank God.
Oh, Nate.
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bemakoa.
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yamdudo.
Schaefer.
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
Yeah, that's right, we're gonna fix this.
We'll see about that.
Only three bullets. What? Oh, but it's a one shot.
Get back inside! Get inside!
Shit.
Thank you.
I don't believe it. Ne diable ça?
I don't think so.
Sure, gobble shot.
Yeah!
Emma! Emma! That's all, dog with it! Emma! Emma! Emma!
Jang Sheng, I'll kiss you.
What?
I'll kiss you, Jang Sheng, I'll kiss you. Shiver, big.
Holy shit! Oh crap! Jump! Jump!
Why would he bring a tank?
Tenzin! Where the hell did he go?
Tenzin.
Bema, Quincho King.
Schaefer. Where's Schaefer?
We can't see him still.
Nate.
They took Schaefer.
Oh, God. It's because he had the dagger.
I know.
Hey.
No time to argue. We gotta go.
All right. Well, at least scooch over.
Okay.
They must have taken him in the lead car.
We gotta stop him before Lazarevich gets a hold of him.
All right, I have an idea.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm gonna clear the road. Here, take the wheel.
What?
Just take it.
Why didn't you just let me drive in the first place?
I didn't think that far ahead.
Yeah.
All right, hold it steady.
Okay.
That's good. Closer. There you go.
Hang on! Nate! Hang on!
I'm hanging!
Come on. Just like old times, huh?
You could say that. So now what?
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarvish has him.
Oh, no.
You ready for this?
As I'll ever be.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
All right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
Men.
No, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
Who hasn't checked in?
The last truck never arrived.
An eye out. Where is everyone?
He went with Lazarevich. He took the old man into the monastery.
Crates into the monastery.
Right away, sir.
That's right. It's up this way.
Careful. Soldiers. They haven't seen us yet.
Hang back. I'll take these guys out.
Thank you.
No, see ya.
You just imagined it.
Even a hair. This.
We'll see about that. See about that.
Keep going!
Cover me!
Go, go!
Nate, get on the machine gun!
That was close.
It's a long way down. Looks like that beam's the only way across.
I think I see a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you. The rope. Catch!
Got it!
Hey, follow me! You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
I got you. There. See? No sweat. Come on, over here.
Okay.
Give me a hand. We'll push it. That's it.
Whew. Hey, we can climb up this thing now. Come on!
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
Hey, I found a rope. Look. Up there. Is that them?
Yeah. They're moving Shaver into that tower. Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry. Locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
An eye out. Stay alert. Up there!
timing. Flush him out.
Oh!
Tell us to the guy with the RPG.
About that.
It's over, Drake.
Bring it on!
see about that. Snipers!
You're sitting ducks down. Get me up that ladder.
Elena, come on. I'll boost you up. Watch yourself up there.
All right, here. Come on.
We've got to get across that bridge.
We can't go out there now. Those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Hey. I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
That's a little too close.
That's the last of them.
Let's get across that bridge.
Got it.
There they are.
We don't have much time. We're gonna
hurt. Come on!
And there she goes. Right behind you.
Are you okay?
Run! Keep going! Crossing a bridge with you again.
Deal.
Let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand. Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting close. Get back. There's Lazarevich.
Stengard! Stay alert!
Yes, sir!
Where's Schaefer?
I don't know. We must be holding him up there.
I see him!
You're mine!
I don't think so.
Down! Oh, great.
Ah! Leave them in your sight!
See you.
Okay, this way.
I'll get it.
Okay.
Go.
Oh.
Whoa. Alright, just like the fire escape.
Whoa! Okay.
Alright, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh! Hang on. Back away. Special delivery.
That'll work. Good thinking.
You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
All right. There you go.
We're getting closer.
Okay. Hey, shh.
Your eyes open.
Keep your head down.
Stay alert.
That's right.
Here we go.
I got it.
Come on, follow me.
Oh.
Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer.
What?
Ah, crap. Get down.
Better.
into this room.
See him!
Oh no. It's okay. We're here.
You are right.
About what?
Everything you touch does turn to shit.
All right, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck. Ugh!